in a lot of his games. Angeli to throw, gonna go deep. Sideline, got his man on the run. Jordan Faison, and Faison's got the big gainer all the way down inside the 30.
Looks like a four-man rush, no pressure.
Four receiver group as well. Angeli throws, and it's a Notre Dame touchdown. Jayden Thomas, the guy he tried to get it to on the previous play, this time he connects for the touchdown.
In the red zone here, just coming from the left side of the formation. Just stop, turn around. When you're playing against zone, and that's what they were in, Oregon State was in a zone. Stop and give your quarterback, it's like throwing the ball into the post right there.
Three tight ends. Price with Angeli, the handoff, and a walk-in. Touchdown, Notre Dame. Jadarian Price.
Throw it high and long.
If you can get rid of it. Galbraithson. And it's going to be intercepted around the 10-yard line. Notre Dame gets it back. Picked off by Benjamin Morrison.
But end of the half like that.
Out here today. First penalty against Notre Dame. And they have a two-touchdown lead. Angeli, deep sideline. Oh, man. What a catch.
What a throw.
Faison.
By that time, Angeli made a perfect throw. That's good coverage. You cannot do any better than that. For Noble Thomas, number 21. Perfect phase, and that ball is thrown.
Wow. This will be a 44-yard field goal attempt for Spencer Schrader. Kick on the way, and that one is good. Down and 15, back at the 33. Angeli gonna take off on his own. Oh, and he puts his shoulder down and got a first down. Notre Dame 6 out of 10, trying to pick up one more here. A 3rd and 7, blitz coming. Angeli throws on a slant, he got it complete, and it's a touchdown, Jordan Faison.
And come underneath on the play. Really beautifully go out, and then they come back in. Beautifully designed play.
And you know how young he is. It's like, holy cow, we got football going on behind us. We might have got a safety. Ah, full progress.
The previous play is under further review.
No, they're going to take a look at it.
And there we go.
After review, the rule on the field is a safety.
There you go.
Yeah.
So I'm going to stick with that. So I'm going with the 3 and 4 instead of the 1 and 2.
Wow.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
And Price busts it. Jadarian in a foot race. And he's got the best of it all the way down inside the 20-yard line. Oh, nice move by Love. And Love to the end zone. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Really good athlete coming out of the backfield. Easy throw again, one-on-one. You can tell it's going to be man coverage. And then, boom, really quick moves his feet. 1, 2, 3 people loose on that play. He's here practicing all week.
Straight up the gut and into the end zone is Ketterer for another Notre Dame touchdown. So he got flaked and he got iced. And he got a win in the Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl, 40-8, the final score.